الفلوس من أول جبهة
وقالي 96 عمرك 25. أول لقاء مع شخص لبناني
كان أول لقاء مع شخص.
كيف كانت طبيعتك؟
فكان كل ما يتكلم طبعا كان يتكلم زي كده وأنا جالس في طرف المجلس هناك. كل ما تكلم اتفتح كده يقول لي فطنت يا أبو جندل وأنا في داس كم سويت الطريقة هذا يقول له أيوة شيخ فهمتك.
أنت يعني أول ما وصلت كم جلس وقت مراقب الشخص أنا؟
لا قعدت يمكن يقارب قريب سنة.
It was very unclear how to think about this film, but what happened to me, and this is some, is that I discovered scenes that were that I knew had to be in the film, even though I knew nothing about anything, how it was going to come together, what the film really was, how it really was going to function. They were just scenes that seemed to hold so much. I call these scenes nodal scenes because they're a collection of meaningful information, behavior, whatever that seem indispensable, and they also help frame your set of intention.
ليش يحبون سالم هذا؟ بلادنا عملهم كعيالهم عملوا كأبوهم. كثير من الشباب افتقد الأبوة الحقيقية عند أبوه الحقيقي لكن حصلناه عند بلادنا. كثير مننا أنا من ضمن الناس هذول. افتقد حنية الأب عند أبوي لقيتها عند بلادنا.
So basically, what happens is you have a scene like this, and you end up it organizes your process because you think, well, I have to set this scene up. The scene has to exist in relation to something else. What is it? Is this scene going to begin the film? No. What needs to come so that this scene before it, so that this scene lives? And then you also think down the line, how is this impacting what follows? So this is a scene that hit me that way, that carried so much of the meaning of the main character, the bodyguard, and his jihadi self-identification, his relationship to bin Laden, his relationship to 9/11, his sense of himself, his acolytes.
كان في ناس بالطائرة صح؟
أكيد كل طيارة مليانة 250 راجل.
بس ما يجوز قتل الناس.
ليش ما يجوز؟ إيش الفرق؟ إيش الفرق؟ إيش الفرق ما بين أبرياء أمريكا وأبرياء العراق وأبرياء فلسطين؟ ولا دم ولا حقهم حق الناس مرق؟
صح. That scene was very central. That scene was like a central. It was the first thing I edited, and it was an absolutely known thing that was going to be in the film, so everything sort of grew in relationship to it.
مثلا معدي مثلا والله انك دمرت سمنت ولا كسرت قزاز كبرياء امبراطوريه تحكم العالم.